Edward.
Miss me?
I told you he'd find us. Full name, please?
Edward... Carnby.
Memory coming back?
Yeah, something like that.
Okay, have a seat and let me take a look while it searches. Christ. You can thank the lady. It was high time to fix this. Bad news is we ran out of painkillers an hour ago. Grit your teeth. Your friend told me about your amnesia. Post-traumatic stress can do that. Hardly surprising. I don't think you'll be the only one trying to forget tonight. I mean, the ground opens up and cuts us off from the rest of the city. Jesus. There you go. Not my best work, but it'll last the night. Here we go.
Huh. What do you got?
Must have pulled the wrong file.
Let me see. Professor Edward Carnby. Researcher. Paranormal investigator, huh? Solved the case of Jeremy Harwood's suicide at Tercito's Manor in 1924. Disappeared under strange circumstances in 1938. What the fuck?
Never mind.
Here. Notable scars and marks. Large scar on the left side of the face.
You're kidding. What mean you're like
100 years old?
There must be some mistake.
Waking up tonight was a fucking mistake.
Take it easy, Edward. I'm sure there's a perfectly reasonable explanation.
Well, for what it's worth, I'll send the files to your cell phone so you can, I don't know, whatever.
Doc, we got another call.
Look, we gotta go. You two coming?
She is. I'm going to the museum.
The hell I am. You think I'll be safe here?
Don't fuck around or I'll shoot you myself.
Oh, you're a real sweetheart.
Thanks, Doc. Stay safe.
I know this place. We might find some interesting things there.
Thank you. get us killed!
Nice work. How'd you do this?
Not sure. It's like some sort of buried instinct. It's primal.
Something connected to your amnesia?
It's not just that. Maybe Crowley's right. There's something inside me, something dark and violent. I know I've done fucked up things in the past. I can feel it. Something to do with the stone. I don't know. Maybe I'm doing the wrong thing here. All I've got to go on is Paddington's word. I don't even remember who the hell he is.
Screw Crowley. And maybe you can't trust Paddington, or even yourself. But you can trust me, and for what it's worth, I think you're doing the right thing. This path of light, or whatever, we need to try and solve this mess.
Let's hope you're right.
The museum is quite close now. Room 943 awaits us.
You know what? I'm dreaming of a beer.
Hey, look on the bright side. You're in great shape for an old man.
Forgive me for not laughing. My dentures would fall out.
Hey, lighten up. At least we can trust each other.
You don't even know who I am, Sarah.
Shit, I don't even know who I am.
Okay, okay. I know this is hard on you, but God damn it, do you think all this is easy for me? We both feel alone right now, believe me.
Well, drop it. What the hell does that mean?
Lightbringer? I wonder, did you ever take Latin? I remember this much. Light is Lucis, and to bring is Pharaoh. So, Lightbringer is actually Lucifer.
Are you suggesting that this is all about Satan making a comeback?
That's what he said, isn't it? The Lightbringer and a prophecy about the stone.
I hope the prophecy starts telling us what the hell we're supposed to do about it then.
The museum is on the other side. Can we jump that far? Hey, look! There's a tow truck over there. Maybe we can use it somehow. You should go a little bit more on the left. You're too far from the edge. You're still too much on the right. You're too far right. I can't get out. My door is stuck. Looks good. Now we just have to worry about the landing. You're still too much on the right! You should go a little bit more on the left! You're too far from the edge! You should go a little bit more on the left! Looks good! Now we just have to worry about the landing. You're still too much on the right! You're too far from the edge! Looks good! Now we just have to worry about the landing. Looks good. Now we just have to worry about the landing.
Hold on! Hold on!
Thank you.